public service announcement. I want to apologise for the state of my face. I've woken up all spotty and disgusting. But we are off to... Where are we off to?
Animal Kingdom.
Animal Kingdom! So I've got these ears on, that's what Animal Kingdom is. We're off to Animal Kingdom this morning. We've got breakfast at Tusker House. We've got some fast passes, plus we've got our three extra fast passes to use that Deborah kindly gave us because of our check-in disaster. But yeah, so that is what we are doing today. Beep, beep, beep. Epcot bus is here.
I could do with a pee.
Oh, you could always do with a pee.
He's got shoulder boxed.
People, look where you're going. I've been like past music like three times.
Look, everyone goes to the left. Oh,
it's the Pandora rush. Everyone's going that way. We're not, we're going to go this way because we've got fast passes for Navi River Journey later and flights of passage later on in our trip, so we ain't going now. I'm looking forward to going and looking at Pandora though, just not right this second. We got breakfast to do first. And possibly use one of our extra fast passes to do one of my favourite rides. Dinosaur! We're not gonna make it, we're not gonna make it.
Dino Land.
This is one park that I get lost around.
Yeah.
Like, I can find my way around every other park with my eyes shut. This one, nah, get lost. Why? Ow, why? 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 Why you do this? Oh my God, he's strangling me. I already told you he's trying to get rid of me. It's only day two, people, it's only day two. Go sit down while he goes for one of his first of, I'm sure, like a million peas. Whew, it's gonna be a warm one. Animal Kingdom. Still waiting for it to finish peeing. Literally has the bladder of a 2 year old.
Hey, you said you'd carry your bag, your cup.
Sorry? I don't know what it is you're talking about.
Pardon?
What? Sorry? Speak into my good ear.
Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller, and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself.
Oh, and one more thing.
Those locked coordinates?
We're in. Now, here's the drill. You follow the homing signal to the iguanodon, then I'll enlarge the transport field, and boom, you're back with one additional passenger extra large. And don't worry about that asteroid. You'll be in and out of there before it even breaks the atmosphere. Trust me. What could go wrong?
This is Seeker. Listen up. We've got to get in, grab the iguanodon, and get out with an asteroid hit. Let's roll. Okay, now let's go get that dino.
We got jungle juice, really good, and a massive pot of coffee, because we need the coffee, definitely need the coffee.
Thank you.
Obviously, it's so freaking out in there. Wow. Okay. What have we got? Ooh, bagels. Potato. One for Paul and Cheryl.
Smoked salmon.
I spy. Maybe waffle cups. You can be a big pig too. Oi! So, we're done with Tusker House. trying not to fall down the stairs. I wouldn't do that one again. The food was brilliant, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Food was amazing, jungle juice was awesome, but it is so unbelievably loud in there. I mean, I know it's a character meet and greet and you're gonna get loads of families, but
it's all on top of each other as well.
It's, we were packed in, we were literally sat with another great big group, and it was just so loud. Like, if you are going to go there, don't go there with a hangover, because that would just be hell. But, I mean, the characters were great up until the point where we had Goofy come out and he signed our book and then literally legged it. We didn't get a chance to have a photo, and so we were like, oh, okay. And then the minder came up to us and was like, oh, did you want a photo? We were like, well, yeah. She was like, well, you should have gotten up. She was really rude, wasn't she? Like, really rude. Goofy came back and we did get a photo, but it just made us feel really, like, I felt really awkward. Like, and I've never felt like that at a character meal. I've never been made to feel awkward, but they made me feel really, like, really, like, stupid, because they were like, we could hear them talking behind us. Like, one of the servers said to their minder, oh, they wanted a photo, and she was like, well, they should have gotten up. Like,
when all the other characters covered,
when all the other characters, we hadn't had to get up, they just came and, like, we had a photo, sat down at the table. Like, I don't know, it wasn't the best experience, so I wouldn't do that again, which is a shame, because everyone always says that it's the best one. Like, everyone always raves about it and says it's like their favourite character meal.
Yeah.
Let's just say nothing is top Garden Grill yet.
Nope.
Nothing has top Garden Grill yet. But I would rather pay for Cinderella's Royal Table again, like actually pay for it, than pay for that. Personally.
Yeah.
We had a better experience at Royal Table, so. But yeah. I don't know, let me know if you guys have eaten at Tusker House. Let me know what you think, but we just really, really disappointed. Not with the food, but with the atmosphere and the characters. But yeah, let me know. Comment down below. We're now off to do a fast pass for Navi River Journey and see Pandora for the first time. Very exciting. Wow. Oh my goodness. Amazing. We're seeing Pandora.
That's awesome.
It's very cool. Like 5 minutes to get the fast pass, so that was really, really well done. Well done, Imagineering, that was awesome. So we're gonna head out of Pandora now, aren't we? Or do we wanna go?
What, one of them blossom things?
Yeah, I might go and try night blossoms. See. Not quite sure where they're from, but we'll find them.
Excellent. Can you guys make us a promise?
There we go, alright.
Let's kick it up a notch. Can you guys make us a pinky promise?
Yeah, this just got real. Alright, listen.
Promise us this. When you go back home to Earth, do everything you can do to take care of Mother Earth.
Night blossom. What have you found?
I love that.
That's awesome. So Animal Kingdom is not my favorite park, but theming wise, it's the best. Everything is so just amazingly well done. Let's go look in the shop. Oh. Okay, I need this in my life. It's not bad. 28. I need that. Oh, I'm not buying it now. I'm trying to be good. Although I'm not taking my own advice, which is if you see something, buy it. Oh my god, it's got really hot. Where did this heat come from? It's a really nice day, and now it's like, I feel like I'm about to melt into a bucket of sweat. Like, we're off to the fast four adventurous outpost, which is Minnie and Mickey in their safari gear. So that's where we're off to now. We've used one of our free fast passes for safari, so we've still got two left, and I think even though we don't have the waterproof cameras so we can't film it, it may have to be Carly River Rapids because we're really quite warm. Hi Mickey! I love your outfit. Hang on, wait a second. Look. It's you. You look pretty.
Hey. Who did we just do?
Who did we just do?
What have we just done?
Didn't do anyone. How rude. Just done a Minnie and Mickey safari outfit. That was really fun. That was a really, really good meet and greet. They were awesome.
I can't see your feet.
Because you're rubbish at this, aren't you? You're supposed to hold it out in front of you. Okay. Can you... Can you tell he has no practice with the camera? This is why he was meant to vlog before, so...
Earthquake!
Can't get the staff these days. I'm a terrible person. I laugh every time I see a child fall over. Obviously, like, after I know that they're okay. I'm going straight to hell. Right, we are off to... Where are we off to?
Lion King.
Festival of the Lion King. Let's get some aircon, man. It's hot. It is hot in the animal kingdom today. So we're going to go get some aircon and watch our favourite show on all of Walt Disney World property, The Lion King. Yay.
Hiya, folks! How you doing? Don't worry, your old buddy Timon is here. The show can begin.
Hey, what are you doing? Slow down, slow down! I'm supposed to be center stage! Who's driving this thing?
Hello! Look at me! I'm in a parade!
Hi, everybody. Hey, Timon. Am I not?
Alright,
Lions, let's show the surprise.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, it's the Lions section, alright.
Well, this stinks. Sorry. No, not you, Pumba. These monkeys, they're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Look at them, they're picking bugs off each other.
What dirt.
Prepare the station on this. shining in the mirror. Please tiptoe in the mirror. And where do we feature? Just listen to teacher.
For the Lion King.
We filmed going into it, then it filmed it.
Filmed best for the Lion King. It's always such a good show, but the guy playing the first one, the leader, I can't remember what his name is because my brain's gone. He had a really funny voice. Oh, ow, coughing hurts my back. Oh, yeah, he had a really weird voice. So, it was like, what I can compare it to is like a British Carry On kind of voice. It was really, yeah, really bizarre. But we've just taken a pew on the side of the road. We're having some beverages because it's very hot. So we've got frozen cola, which is on the dining plan. Snack credit, though. Much needed refreshments. It's hot and muggy. And we've probably not drunk enough today. I never take my own advice.
Vicky here. So after we went on Expedition Everest, we did Collie River Rapids, and my camera, even though it was stowed away, got a little bit moist, and all my footage from the rest of the day was unusable because the microphone was just so crackly. Yeah, not good. So we did go back to the hotel and we moved to a new room, and this is me showing you where we are. So I'm going to try and talk you through what I'm talking about. There's a fountain. It was very, very beautiful. Obviously, it's hard for me to remember because this was filmed in November. It's now January. But yeah, here we go. So we've been moved over to the Magnolia Bend area. This place was so beautiful. Alligator Bayou was great, but it felt really, really cramped. All the buildings were on top of each other. Obviously, that's the theming. That's how it's meant to be. We loved Magnolia Bend. So this is our room. We've changed, obviously, our window decoration because Halloween is over. It's now Christmas. So So we've now decorated our window with Christmas stuff. There's a snowman. We are in room 8206. Now, I always had trouble getting into these rooms with my magic bands. It takes me about 4 attempts every time. Don't ask me why. I just couldn't quite get the hang of it. But yeah, we'll try again. That's 3 times. Do we get in this time? Oh, yes, we do. Huzzah. So here we go. This is our room in Magnolia Bend. It is a standard room. There's Rich just chilling on the bed. That's kind of standard in these vlogs, I think. There's all our shoes. I've got far too many shoes to Florida. I think I wore like maybe 4 pairs of them, but hey, here we go. So you've got a nice table and chairs there. Yep, table, chairs. That's just Linda there. Lovely mirror. There's me talking. Just and yep, it's yep, lovely. There's a lamp. I love this lampshade. It was beautiful. The whole theming was stunning. Loved it. 2 nice big queen size beds there. Plenty of space. Some more lamps. And here's the artwork on the headboards. These were so, so cute. So there's one of the mansion houses, and even though it's a bit blurry, there's Tiana and Naveen stood on the stairs there, welcoming all their guests to Magnolia Bend. Just beautiful. Let's just linger there for a bit longer, Vic. Why not? Moving on, I guess, over to our little dresser there. You've got a coffee machine, ice bucket, and there's our tea that we brought with us from home, which we didn't actually drink. Yeah, took up space in our bags. And here are some drawers. Now, these were massive. We fit all our stuff in them. So much better. I mean, I know we brought probably far too much stuff with us, but it was so nice to be able to put everything away. Fridge in there. What have we got in our fridge? Don't you want to know? Water and pop. Obviously, nothing very exciting in there. And then there's the nice big TV and, oh, what's going on here? What am I looking at? Oh, there we go. You've got some ports there that you can plug stuff into your TV if you feel the need to. If you felt like bringing an Xbox with you, why not? And there's a little side table there. Yep, telephone, drawers. I'm sure there's a Gideon's Bible in there. There always is. There's Rich, giving a wave, looking oh so attractive, reclining on the bed there. Artwork on the other headboard is a little bit different. You've got Charlotte and Big Daddy from The Princess and the Frog there, down by the Sasagula River. I love this painting. If I could have found a way to sneak that painting home, I would have done. Beautiful steam paddler there. Absolutely stunning. Just, let's just linger on that. Oh, look, air conditioning control. That's just what you want. So in the sort of deluxe or value resorts, you have a curtain that separates the bathroom from the main room. And now I'm looking at some shelves with all our snacks and a nice little chair there that you can sit on. Yep, brilliant. Opening up the curtain then to reveal the bathroom. This bathroom was beautiful. It was so bright. I think when we've stayed in the value resorts before, we found that the bathroom's really kind of dark and dingy. This was so bright and airy. It was beautiful. The mirrors were gorgeous. You've got 2 sinks there. Taps, obviously, a sink has a tap. More Disney toiletries, just what you want. Loads of storage underneath as well for your towels, your makeup, your nail stuff, whatever you want to put under there. There's all my ears up on the shelf there. Some more towels. Loads of hanging space. And a standard in every Disney room, the smallest safe in the world, which fits pretty much nothing in it. But there we go. Why not? And then into the bathroom, all our clothes hanging up. That was where we got soaked on Collie River Rapids. Towels, toilet, bath. I absolutely love the tiles in this bathroom. When I buy a house, I'm going to have my bathroom with those tiles on it. They are beautiful. And then all the Disney resorts now have changed over to, oh, Vlogger's Wave, have changed over to those kind of fitted in toiletries. And that's in an attempt to save plastic waste. So now I'm just probably chatting a load of rubbish. No idea, but that's our room in Magnolia Bend. It was absolutely beautiful. We were so, so happy with it. Sorry, all the footage is a bit rubbish because of the camera issue. But thank you very much for sticking with, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next one.